Hello, everybody, and welcome back. We sort of continuing from where we left off the last time. I just can't remember which one to take. That one or this one? We came from down there. Question is, which one is it?
We are extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
Just can't remember which one it is. That will take us to the medical facility. I will take one at a time and hopefully we'll pick up the right one. Yeah, we're in the right one. It should be the right one.
Ricardo, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Collins recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Ulsevera. Mardo managed to send out his autocodes to call me while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
I think I'm in the wrong direction. Is there anything to pick up? No. Only one way. There's something there. Any more supplies? This one I never used. Which door is it now? Can't remember where I found that that transport thing. Was it here? Where does this take us? A short range, okay. Doesn't tell us to use anything. Where does this take us? I thought we were done. Guess we're not done with those aliens. Where does this one take us? Oh, he's in here. Or he's gonna be in here soon. So quiet now. Oh, stop making noise.
Hughes, it's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Ripley's asked me tomorrow to report on what happened to the umbilicus when we hooked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think Means with tons of oil would get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put the stroller in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due, park her out.
So all this time, okay. Anything here to take? He's not gonna let us escape. I hear it on my left side. In front of me now. Come on. Doesn't want to go away. Yeah, which way is it now? I don't know if it's downstairs. I might have to go back up. I'll take the elevator back up. Or is it going up and I have to take it down? Whichever direction it's going. Okay. No, I could be going the wrong way. There's no map. I could be completely the wrong way. I remember seeing a spaceship somewhere. I just can't remember where. Maybe down there. There's areas that I haven't not been. Fact that scared me. What's in here? There's nothing in here. What a waste. So freaking dark. Can I do nothing about it? No saving place, no nothing. All right. Emergency room. There's no power here. Came from there. About here. Nothing. Okay, I burned myself. I killed myself. Okay, the only place we can go.
I see a launch on my terminal. Marlow's already taken one of the shuttles.
Need to really get a number on this place.
It's this way. I don't know if it's on the right side or left side. Analyze room, analyze the... Those are not the rooms. Lights.
Running causes accidents.
Yes, they do.
Why not ask me about the basketball safety
crystal? I don't want to. We're in the wrong place. Surprised to see a robot up here. What's this? Elevator to where? Thankfully, it isn't over here. We're in the wrong place. And there's no map too. We have no map whatsoever. What is this transit system? What, are you gonna give me a hard time now? All right, you killed us. I have no idea where to go. I'm just guessing. We'll try right this time. Didn't we already try it right side? There's a robot here somewhere.
Running causes accidents.
Why are you still alive?
Don't ask me about Sebastopol safety protocols.
I don't want to.
I'm going to catch you.
Don't catch me. I'm walking. It isn't worth saving right now. Till I figure out where the heck I'm going. I don't know if this is the elevator. What happens if I take it? Just curious. Isn't it here? Oh, it's right outside here. Okay, here I'm gonna save it. I think I'm in the right place. But definitely it isn't here. I think it's down there. Elevator. Where does this one take you? There's two elevators. No, I'm in the wrong place. What the fuck? How did that book fall down? I thought I was in the right place. Welcome, Maria. There it is, it's up ahead. That was in the right place. It helps to read, you know. Now the alien is gonna be right in front of our face. Now I'm confused. I don't even know if I'm in the right place. Am I? Is it this one? No. Just have to remember where have I seen the ship. That's not it. Where is it? I'm not. This is visitors. Is it here? No. This way. Oh, stop following me. Rooms. Staff. Rooms. That's not it. No, that's not it. That's locked. I don't know what I'm doing. I thought I did. Here. I'm curious. I don't know if it's up there, man. Maybe it's the other elevator. Maybe it's this one. No, it is not here. I have another place again. Alright, man, where is it? It's not there. No name there. According to this, it's here. Can be in here. Okay, where is it? Elevator, private rooms, I have to get in here. Maybe I have to get inside this place. Thank you. How do I turn the power on here? What's so special about that room? I don't see anything in there. The aliens not behind us. This thing doing up in the air, floating.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Alright guys, I'm gonna stop right here and I will continue it tomorrow again. I'll see you tomorrow again. Take care everybody.